forgot to film. Good pay?
Okay, I've decided I'm gonna do like a little everything that I ate while I'm here.
We're
gonna
do
a video.
Everything I forgot to do last night,
but last night I had nasi goreng. That was amazing. Came with prawn crackers and pickled vegetables. And for breakfast, I ordered an avocado poached egg thing.
And I'm not mad.
And there's lots of fresh fruit and passion fruit, which I'm so excited about because I haven't tried it whole. That did really eat some, but I'm gonna try it again.
Taste
on video.
Like summer.
The watermelon's really good.
Yeah, our dad bought.
It's really good. The porridge with egg and tofu. The
cheese. And what did it die? Okay, so I got some guava juice. I don't know if I like it.
I do.
Very pink.
It's like kiwi fruit.
I'll go with the guavas that.
Oh, those are guavas. Oh, yeah, it just tastes like. It's yum. Okay, now I got avocado with poached eggs on toast, some radish, I think.
I got a salad.
Look at yours. Oh my god, it's an egg.
Imagine what a smoothie bowl would be like here with all that lovely fruit and things like guava juice. Yeah. And
Mum, this is perfect. Mm. Mix some yogurt and honey just to finish off my meal. Spring rolls.
Is it
sweet? Yeah. What is it? Something.
I might eat that one.
Spring rolls are so good. I'm not so sure about the green thing.
It's kind of like
thought it was a dumpling. What kind of flavor is it then? It's
just sweet. It's a brown sugar flavor, right?
It's like a weird texture.
Oh, there's banana in the middle.
Yeah. Interesting. And then lastly, the cake, which I think I'll like. That's good. It's got like another flavour in it. Next up, we're at drinks before dinner. And everyone's going to show what they've got.
Yeah,
I got a lychee martini tonight. It's really good. I've never actually had a lychee martini before.
And that's an hour, yeah.
But I rate it.
Someone with the same
place
will so
good. Love pina colada, again, I'm going to show you. A virgin pina colada.
I don't know what it is, but it's yummy.
Shots are easy. You just chuck them out.
There's no point in shotting it if it's not alcohol.
It's quite a little bit of
tasty.
Ginger, I thought.
Cayenne
or ginger or something.
Cumin.
Cumin or
that feels good for me. Best beer in Bali.
There isn't holes in your eyes.
I haven't had the lemon one actually yet. That one is good.
Oh,
No, just do it.
Okay, so we just got a free amuse bouche, which is a vegetable fritter.
Wow.
I don't love satay, but that's good.
So octopus, shrimp, and
Just got some ceviche, which is my favourite food of all time. I'm so excited. Some tuna ceviche.
Smoky and spicy.
Oh my god. We're the octopus.
No, that's octopus.
Guys, this is insane. Ceviche, 12 out of 10. And then next is some octopus with I don't even know what.
Like shark and salad.
Oh, wow.
Right, oh, yeah, there's a fire.
Wow.
That's delicious, not
the fire. Octopus is also very good.
Better be a bit punchier than that.
And lastly, some tamarind chili shrimp. I think.
Oh, let's go. The coconut.
It's a bit light.
That's good.
This is just the dream bite.
Got a massive piece of squid here, real squid. Let's take a little bit of it. That's chewy, but it's so good.
Can you give that to Dad?
Think it's a tentacle.
No, you got that piece,
because
that piece
was
an
octopus. Octopus tentacle.
Okay, but I
gave you a piece. The squid is insane. Can I have some more? Yeah, yeah. Seafood paella. Really hot.
It's clam.
It's like an Indonesian version of paella, right?
Is it?
My favourite dish out of that whole meal was definitely the tuna ceviche.
Melfi, what was your favourite dish? The shrimp? Tamarind chili shrimp? Dad, what was your favourite?
I like the smoked octopus stuff.
Octopus? Whatever that was, the eggplant.
Yeah. Breakfast day two.
Breakfast day two.
Little first bite, I have no idea what this is. Some sort of Danish. Watermelon and watermelon juice.
So dessert, yeah.
Yes. Which is the most refreshing thing ever. Just a little basket up there.
Monkey's come.
Rice.
What is that?
Oh, it's fruit.
Is it mango? I don't want that.
Dad, I have it in your juice
over. How much fruit?
Did you bring my phone?
Yes. One of these, I think, is yours. Is that one?
How pretty!
They're not as good as the ones at the hotel.
I like how they give chili sauce,
but it's good. Mm. I really needed this. Mm. Mm. It's really good. Is it just like, what did they say? Ginger juice.
Yeah, meat and, ginger, maybe sugar, water.
That's so nice.
That's amazing.
Mine's things cheaper than all of yours. Ocean food. I got a tuna salad. I'm so excited.
That salad is amazing.
It's a lot of papaya. So very healthy, a little bit spicy.
It's like
bun. It's like so much papaya, but like no tuna.
The most popular.
Yeah.
Look at that. Look at the dragon fruit. That looks so good. Oh my god, is that one's guava?
Mm-hmm. I just tried some mango, and it's so good. I'm doing my little food thing. I'm not usually a fan of mango because it's quite sweet. But
have you tried it?
No, I'm not going to try that though. It's pretty good. That dragon fruit. It's not sweet.
Is it sour?
It's kind of sour. No, it's like...
No, this makes your teeth all pink.
Try some.
I got dark chocolate and cookies gelato. And it's really good.
It's so weird, isn't it? Sitting here surrounded by
chocolate croissants from our chocolate arts this morning. And they're really good. Like, the chocolate's melted. Watermelon. Guava juice. Mango and sugar. That looks so good, Mum. I have to try the mango daiquiri.
What beer is it?
Pick up your beer. Pick it up.
Oh, it's yummy. I can't use this straw now.
This is the best cocktail I've had yet. Asian. Yum. I know, I don't think it'll fill us, but it looks really good.
Sweet. Oh my god. That's good.
This is quite simple food of spices, isn't it?
So good. I could take for three of them. That's probably as loaded for two.
Mini gin and tonic down. They're very good. Look how amazing this is.
Heads are so well done.
Mushrooms on the side.
That's so good. The bread's better than at the other place.
Mm-hmm. You can see the rain over there.
Is it going away?
Mushrooms on the side.
It's my...
No, that's amazing.
What is
it? Mm.
Mm. Mm.
Does
that
have coconut in it?
So, our first sunny day, and I got an acai bowl and a green juice. very healthy. And this I'm excited for. That's so refreshing.
Jack Johnson vibes.
Love Jack Johnson.
On a beach.
Oh my god, it's so good. Fresh iced tea with seasoned fruit.
I think we should get, a juicer. We all like juices, don't we?
We like what?
Juices, fruit juices.
Ooh, that's
I really want a juicer because I want to make celery juice every morning. There's a cheap
watermelon
one.
Juice.
It's very good. It's like not sweet, I like it.
Hey, do you need anything else from
that? That looks so good.
It's very good.
And the bread looks good.
For lunch, I got calamari and a ceviche salad. And I'm really excited for the calamari.
Can you just taste this for me? Because I think you will love it and die with love for it. Good,
I'm
ready.
It's vegetarian. And now some of the tuna, not tuna, fish ceviche salad.
See, the food we've enjoyed here, so not really Indonesian. It's very Indonesian cuisine, isn't that great?
Not very Indonesian anymore.
I got Oreo. She got the Oreo.
She's getting so terrible.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Can I taste the chicken?
Try the chicken.
It was takeaway tonight. And I just got some vegetables and rice. It looks so yummy.
It's
not only music, okay?
We get some.
Ready? I'm gonna play some music because your taste in music sucks.
No, I think I like to taste some music actually.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this needs some salt, but it's good. Okay, we're at the coolest location right now for breakfast. I got an orange juice to start, but this is the fanciest orange juice I've ever seen. It comes with so much like frothy ice. It's good. Me and Penelope got eggs benedict and we're supposed to share.
Yeah.
I have this first. The egg's perfect.
It's a bit hard to. Stop. Mm-hmm. You're not my twin.
It's a French dip.
It needs more hollandaise. But it's hard.
Right,
but it's good. Ice cream day 2. I got chocolate this time. She got Oreo again. It's not very original.
Goodbye. Now you're gonna work out how much you owe daddy, guys.
So it was $150.
It's 4th of July, isn't it?
Dad, Maddie owed you that much.
Oh my god, yum. Spicy tuna poke bowl. Oh my god. This is incredible. It's spicy raw tuna poke bowl. I forgot about you.
Is there rice in
yours? Yeah,
coconut.
Here.
Let's go.
Because,
you need your
rendang.
I'm not gonna have
more. Frozen yogurt.
really good.
Yeah, in the corner. Really nice.
1 quid. 200 grams.
You guys
can't
start,
eh?
Really?
See, 64 grams.
Oh, it's not bad.
Mine's 225 grams. Yeah.
Thank you, babe.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
Okay. How's your squid?
Very good. First time I've seen it. It's really well.
Like sweet potato chips.
Okay.
So,
tell me what you want.
Pull.
It's good.
That's a whole prawn. This thing is huge.
Yeah. So good. Especially when you can get other good food like this.
Yeah.
Oh.
Look at how prawn.
Awesome.
Okay.
That's phenomenal.
Hi. Oh my god, that's so good. It's ginger with lime and it just tastes
like... Hey, I don't know when you pay.
It's iced tea is exactly what I need right now.
Oh yeah, okay, you have...
Yum.
This pasta is exactly what I needed. Apparently we ordered vanilla milkshakes to the room because it started raining outside.
I just got that everywhere.
I burnt my knees. I never get burnt. And it hurts. I love vanilla milkshakes because they just taste like melted ice cream. And it's so good.
They don't do that. They do them when they come on the knife before. It's red and I have a real forehead. It's just forehead.
And Oscar's
figuring.
That's so funny.
Oscar, do you want a bit of sambal to come? I'm gonna go. Oh, should I shove it away? Church! Church!
Church!
Oh,
church!
Church! Church! Church! Church!
Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church! Church!
Church!
Church! Church! Church! Church! Church!
It's so different, this one.
Yes, please.
Oh, premium.
Well, that's very posh
glass made from
the beer, isn't it?
Yeah. It's like a
root. It's like a lungs cocktail with chlorophyll.
Smoothie.
They're going to whip it up in the air.
And lots of stuff.
What the old school
to be fair, it just tastes what it looks like.
Actually,
I think.
Well,
it tastes green. It's good.
Excuse me, I'm Joby and Truffle.
Oh my god, the truffle.
Anyway,
my food review.
Which one to try first?
There was,
I think I have to try the truffle one first.
I went simple first and then
No, I feel like truffle's too special.
The octopus have come from Galicia, they're from next door.
Ben's
like
making the food vlog.
Sea water.
Oh, wow.
That's very much
all
right.
Yeah.
Serrano.
What? Well, my main vlog, I do like a different one for every place that I've been to. It's just like a montage of videos. But this one's more like food review.
Do you want to nibble on a couple of chippy bits?
Next is anchovy bean caper.
Wow. After tea sometimes, it's
Oh my god.
That was the best pizza you ever had.
The beef ring in. Spicy, it's good.
That's too cheesy to margarita.
Yeah. Can margarita be too cheesy?
You just swap a slice. Mum.
To begin with.
Octopus good.
Okay,
octopus good.
This is amazing.
Oh, it's very hot.
It's the best.
Yeah, you're gonna have to wait a little
bit. Can I also try root powder?
I got Stress Nutella ice cream. It's my favourite flavour, so I hope it's good. The blueberry ones with yogurt and raspberry.
That
looks
incredible.
Yeah. My first experience.
Me too.
They're good pancakes. Because
yeah,
they're not sweet.
There's a couple of pancake things in my life. Souffle, pancake,
waffle. We saw the souffle place last
night.
Yeah,
I know, it looks amazing.
I want more. Yeah.
It was so good.
Well, let's check.
So I ordered some lunch to the pool. Looks good.
That's margarita.
What was it the other night? Corn salad. Favorite
matzo. Dad's granola this morning.
Oh, yeah.
I think maybe
because like obviously the I quite like the sparkling wine though.
Yeah,
so you might forget about it.
Yeah, this is way too
crazy. These are what I made on my birthday.
I know.
Rather good. Chamomile margarita.
Macaroni?
No. Chamomile.
Oh, I like that. I didn't make it with sparkling wine because I don't think it needs it. Yeah. But it's really nice.
Passion fruit really comes through.
And it's
vanilla vodka, passion fruit liqueur,
That just tastes
simple
tequila.
Syrup, lime juice.
When you have a cold and you've got a
block, I'm so excited.
Everything tastes bland, right?
We've got tomorrow with Matt though.
I thought you were going surfing.
Because I forgot about it. So breakfast, surfing, and then we'll come back and we're going to demolish like some tacos at the Mexican for lunch. And then snooze, and then massage,
and, I've got a facial,
and then cocktails, and then dinner.
Sounds like it's
lunch. Well, and then
Tuesday, but...
Oh yeah. And then more drinks. And we need more drinks because so we can detox on Tuesday.
Detox flow yoga.
Detox yoga on Tuesday. Okay, we've got the next like more than 24 hours back there.
Solid. The rest of Tuesday sleep.
Next up is eggplant tempura dal bun, steam bun.
That's good.
Mm, that's good.
I don't think I'm going to be full tonight.
Super pancake.
Dad, did you have the tempura one?
Yeah.
Good.
Nice.
Really good.
Nice. Mm, wait for
the, Oh my god, that sauce is amazing.
Is it?
I can
double dip,
right? Of what everything is.
Me and Dad got the fish
charcuterie board. And it comes with aged, cured and something fish. And mustard and pickles, mustard pickles and focaccia.
Mustard. We're sharing the bread between three people.
We need more bread.
Yeah. Mustard on focaccia, and then I'm gonna try this one first. I don't know what this is.
Oh, look at you. Look at Sandy, she's been very organized.
Yeah.
Oh, and pickles.
I have a system too.
That is amazing.
Do you try
No.
it? Amazing.
What is this?
I don't know.
We're recording content
it.
Here.
I'm gonna have a bit of this.
Shall I bomb the content?
Go for
it. Some sort of smoked
fish.
Oh my
god.
Maybe some pickles.
The combination of mustard and pickles tastes like a burger.
Mm, that tastes good. What is this? Pineapple. We have.
That's so good.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm gonna try this.
Interesting,
fish.
Man. The pickle and mustard go with pretty much. No, that's fine.
This is the best meal I've had.
Good.
I know. Whole trip. No doubt.
Well, I put a message on it. Yeah.
Sorry? If the person was standing for more than 2 seconds,
it looked at other levels. You.
Singapore.
I'm Singapore.
Do you get first, Dad?
Yeah. Chicken, chipotle,
thank you.
Thank you.
Do you just want me to have all your chips?
You go for my house. Good.
The
Baja one, so fish.
Interessante.
Nice, thank you.
Tortillas
are
so yum.
Solid.
Surfboard, we can rent on beach tomorrow.
Solid.
Barra's 2-for-1 cocktail.
First place, yeah.
I got another one.
But I mean,
there were two
is that happy hour? Yeah.
Barra, first one. Yeah. Little dumplings and they're filled with soup.
I got them once in Hong Kong.
And you have to bite the
dumplings. Oh, right.
Yeah.
Thanks.
No. Some things up with certain things.
The bottom one's the one doesn't move.
Rest.
Oh my god, I did it.
Just use the top.
Four. Sorry.
Just two.
Do you
want to
still need the bok choy?
No.
So sorry, that's my mistake.
So we'll have the broccoli instead of the bok
choy. Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah.
It was good without it. Ended up getting it.
Yeah.
Cooking quite hard.
Yeah.
That'll be why then.
Yeah, I think it was.
You know what?
Okay.
It's all about your siblings. You're making
this is a kimchi mushroom dal bun. Really hot.
Kimchi,
like, yeah, this is caliente.
Okay, this one.
No picante. No picante. It's caliente.
Okay, I'll see if it's even hot.
It's definitely Bing Tang type of food.
Oh my god. No.
Good.
Dad, this is better than last night's.
Yep.
How big is
this?
Two.
I get the dandan noodles. Yeah.
They make you
tofu.
No.
They're spicy. Okay. Oh, those noodles are amazing.
Yeah.
Well, homemade noodles.
But you'll get the peppercorn spicy.
soy sauce go?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Thanks.
Yeah, the bean.
I just don't want a bit more. Yeah.
That's
good.
Oh my god.
That's so good.
I don't even know where to start with this. Oh.
Cut it. Just take some back to eat.
A lot of sugar. That's so good though. Oh my god.
Whoa. Making a mess of it.
Very garlicky, very buttery.
Yeah.
Nice.
So Mary, are you gonna
I'll pass from here?
Well, you want one here? Well, for a pepper chip?
Yeah.
Look at the camera, it's coming up.
This is octopus. Someone can have one of mine.
Well, that's pretty good.
Octopus is good. Tuna is good. I need to try the carpaccio.
Is that tuna?
Yeah.
I could drink the sauce.
Okay. Yeah,
I wish I got the tuna over the carpaccio because I was gonna get
just
the tuna.
One of one, yeah?
I was gonna get the tuna first, but then.
Oh, more than the sauces from the other bits.
Is it nice?
Still got 985,000.
There we go. These $15 olives, pretty good.
Oh, just text.
Can you look?
Sometimes out at studios, sometimes in the hotels. Yeah.
It's 3 hours a week, less than 3 hours a week. All the
time.
Oh, you're right. Sometimes the line belongs to the government.
The specialty is the onion. It cost me $26 one kilo. It's from Italy.
Is it a
Italian onion?
$26. That's by day.
Oh, they look amazing. Amazing.
Wow. So,
yes, thank you.
Everyone has different ways.
It's spicy as well, but...
Oh, the fish
well,
is good.
Oh, it's a wild dish.
We talked about chili crab, now you're having lobster crab.
Chili lobster.
Chili lobster.
I don't know what this is. Yeah, that looks really deep.
Are you okay? That's fine.
Oh, yeah.
So good.
The buns are hot.
Village artisanal
green beans and Chinese experience.
Oh, yeah,
slicing more noodles and
that
and this.
Yeah.
And then
kiwi eggs and
that.
Next
up it's what? Durian mochi. Durian, very nice. Mochi.
It's 20 anyway.
No. Okay.
I don't
want to
open. I just
want to
bite
it. Okay, durian. Here
no.
we go.
No, no, no. No. The problem is with the taste is
smell. Oh, I'm spotting my nose.
It's very pungent.
Taste is
good. Oh, it doesn't smell bad. Silence. Silence.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
But I like it. One thing when you have durian, you're not supposed to
drink. Actually, quite nice.
Yeah. That tastes exactly like I expected it to. I really like durian. It's nice. It's actually quite nice. And it doesn't even smell.
Oh, I love
that. The only reason I wouldn't have liked it is because I'm full. But it was quite nice.
Wow.
The only reason I'm trying this is that I'm liking them in this because of Jules LeBlanc and Brittaly when they went to Singapore.
I love it.
Wait, so what is it? Yeah.
The yeast is deep, making the caramel.
I don't like it, but...
And I say, I have no more sugar.
Yeah, it's interesting, but... I like
it. Tastes like...
I don't mind it.
I don't mind it, it's good. It's just sweet potato kind.
We've done the molasses on their own.
Can I taste it? Is it nice?
It just has like celery juice, it's really yummy. Very healthy. The lean and green.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, bubble tea.
That's not bubble tea.
No, no, no.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's so soft.
I need a bit for you guys to have.
Mom, what'd you get? This is so soft.
This can't move it.
You don't like the what?
The sweetness of the bread after
my little pan. Mmm.
Nice. Oh,
cleansing pan. So beautiful. We've discovered that sushi is definitely much better overseas.
I was going to have the small one.
There's the big one.
That's the big one.
They both look different.
That looks massive.
Sushi is so good in Singapore. Okay. The quality is amazing. Oh, yum. It looks so good. After a long day of shopping, this is perfect. Exactly what I need.
Exactly what we need.
It tastes funny though. Like, maybe it's the smell of the lime when I go to drink it. Because maybe it tastes normal. Do you know what I mean? So there's something...
Your taste is normal, but yeah, maybe it's the lime. I don't taste mine.
Mm, so good. It's hot, but it's good. It came to me like the other day in Bali.
Okay, hang on, let me just sit down.
Dad, I like the wheelie. I can use a couple
things now.
We're
going to
go back to the subway.
I want
to go. It's so...
Oh, it's spicy, Dad.
Yeah, I do ask for spicy.
That's nice, though. The soup.
It's so sweet and flavorful.
You're so risky.
Okay,
you don't even ask people,
This one is oyster omelette. Looks so good.
Balls.
I know, it's good, eh?
Okay. Look at them.
That oyster is like a bit sus. That texture.
Yeah, I know, that's why I asked for that dinner.
Very oystery. We're at some Burmese restaurants. We have some Burmese food. I'm so excited.
Well, for me, I know exactly.
We're going to say that for everything that comes out.
Crispy eel. That's going to be so good. I'm so excited.
Crispy eel.
I love it. The dandy back there.
Mmm.
Funny, do you know what my favorite is?
Chili chicken, tea leaf salad. More tea leaf salad. It's spicy but the yummy.
Do you smell?
Oh, I did.
Can you pass the chicken plate down?
What's that?
It's unusual, isn't it?
No, I think it's good.
Three more to go. Yeah. Chris got a rough order of this here.
Yeah.
Thank
you. Oh, that was great.
That's chicken. The eel's over there.
Where's the noodles at?
Yeah. Oh my god.
That's lime, some fish sauce, and chili.
Yeah.
I added
a little bit of fish sauce.
Oh,
too much chili.
I think chili and fish sauce.
Oh my god, this is gonna be messy.
Assuming as well, the
coconut noodle
with
soup, pork curry. Can't pronounce that. Oh, the coconut curry has such a nice flavour. The coconut
soup.
Really
nice. I actually prefer that, Dad. But they're both really nice.
Papaya salad.
Yeah,
there. Papaya salad is so refreshing. It's nice and tangy.
Yeah.
Chicken.
Yeah.